You. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border. Right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they captured you? Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereb, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Whoa!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
Learn up
as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the ground!
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now! Up through the tower! Let's go!
On the other side. Jump through the roof and keep going.
We'll follow when we can.
Hammond, you need to get over here. Now! Data boy, you're doing great. Torol! Everyone get back! Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Gods guide you, Hadvar.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me!
You and me, prisoner! Stay close!
How in oblivion do we kill this thing?
Very well. You
damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hedron. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovngarde.
You, come on!
Again in Sovngarde, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
There you go. May as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right.
Get that armor on. Give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn. No way to open this from our side.
Come on,
it's the Imperials! Take cover!
It's the escaped prisoners!
Maybe one of these Imperials had the key.
Unlock that door.
See if you can unlock that door.
What next?
Did you find the key? See if it unlocks that
That's it.
Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground. Stormcloaks! Traitors! Bastards!
Nothing!
We're wanted! Pull back!
A storeroom.
See if you can find any potions.
Done. Let's get moving.
Troll's blood. It's a torture room.
Hear that?
Come on.
I cannot defend.
Was Jarl Ulfric with you?
No. I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. Ah, it's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go. Imperial dogs. There's nothing too low for them.
This way.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to pull back!
Let's see where this goes.
now. Better push on. The rest of them will have to find another way out.
Doesn't go anywhere. Guess we'd better try this way.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her?
I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Like the way out.
I knew we'd make it.
Wait!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwoods, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today.
If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. I never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place. I guess you get used to it. These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself. Warrior, good. Those stars will guide you to honor and glory. Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. If
we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid. If we run into any Imperials, just let me do the talking, all right? Decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood. Think that dragon is still flying around here somewhere?
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
It's my mill. Some folks think it's my town too, but it ain't. The Jarl in Whiterun owns the land and the town. I just pay the taxes.
Raylof? How do you know him?
If you really are Raylof's friend, I'll be glad to help you. But you didn't answer my question. How do you know him?
A dragon? In Helgen? It can't be. Although, it would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things. I don't know why, but I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go from bad to worse. First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming to? The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Gerdr!
Oh, brother! Mara's mercy, you're safe! A friend told me about Helgen. But is it safe for you to be here?
Gerdr.
Won't the Imperials be looking for you?
Gerdr, I'm fine. At least now I am. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
You're right. Follow me. Hod, come here a minute. I need your help with something.